unseat it. Make sure you can see my feet here.
Keep breathing.
Get it out. Stay low. Good work. Get to right, left, right, left. Jack, jack. One more. Nice. Quick break. Drink, move and breathe. Second Tabata is the same move all eight rounds. We're going to start with a right front kick and then step back, punch or touch left hand. We'll alternate legs. Ready? Right front kick, touch. Front kick, touch the ground, or step back and punch low if you can't quite touch the ground. Good. High kick, low reach. Nice. Come on, get that lower body going. Relax or hold the lunge. So first four rounds, we're gonna do the same side. Sink deep, hold it. Ready, here we go. Kick, touch, so it's still right kick, left touch. For the first four rounds, burning up that same side. Second half we'll switch. Abs tight, push, let's go. Kick, touch. Touch, one more, hold lunge, chest tight, come on, low. Get ready to step together. Kick right, step back left, ready, go. Kick, touch, nice. Kick, touch, we're on round three. We'll finish this one, then one more round on this side, then we'll switch legs. Work, breathe. One more. Hold back and lunge. Lift the chest. Come on. Sink, get low. Last time on this side. Finish this right side. Step together. Kick, touch. Ready? Kick. Touch. Kick. Touch. Nice. Breathe. Good work. Come on, abs stay tight. Eyes look ahead on that kick. Almost there. Finish. Last one. Quick rest. Switching sides. Four rounds. Kick left. Step back and touch or punch right. Ready? Go! Kick. Touch or kick. Low punch. Nice! See if you can reach to that floor. Try it. Good! Breathe. Come on, let's go. Round five. Still going strong. Step back, lift and hold, or rest. Maybe you can shake it out. See if you can. We'll step together first. Ready, step, kick left. We go, step, kick, touch, kick, touch. Nice. Round six. Coming at ya. Breathe. Good job. Tight abs, let's go. Come on, you got this. Nice, strong kick. Pull it back. Chest up. Hips low. Hold that lunge. Back leg is straight. Sink. Ready? Step together. Kick left. Step. Kick. Touch. Kick. Touch. Nice. Two more rounds, including this one. This is round seven. We had eight in all. You got this. Finish up. Come on. Kick. Touch. Nice. Step back and hold. Last lunge, hold. Breathe. Good work. Let's finish this Tabata. Ready? Three, two, step kick. Step kick. Touch. Come on, round eight. Last round, then we get a quick drink. Give it all you got. Keep pushing. Keep moving. Keep breathing. Almost there. Nice work. Come on, finish. Four. Three, two, done. Quick drink, good work. Quick drink. Get your mat if you want it. Coming into plank position, shoulder tap with an optional jack. Then we're jumping up to our feet for football jacks. So we're down, looks like this. You can either just do the tap, or both. Tap as you pop those feet up. Good. Every other round, we'll in 4, 3, ready? Go! Touch and pop up. Eyes ahead. Nice. Maybe you want to touch both hands down. You do you. Maybe you're just reaching to the opposite knee. Fine. Maybe yours, but work. Push your limits. One more. Rest. Halfway there. Coming down for round 5. Deep breath. Hands on your shoulders. Ready, set, go. Tap and jack. Or modify it. Make it your own. Push, push.
Low. Stay low. Nice.
optional hop, two crosses, keep it on the right. Go! Optional hop, cross, cross, high, low, cross, stay low on the cross, high, low, stay low, cross, cross, yes! Finish! One more! Relax or squat, my bad, I messed it up. Abs in. Same thing on the side, eighth round. Finish this Tabata. Two high lows, two crosses. High, low, double, cross. Nice, come on. Up. Finish. Stay low on your cross. Low, low. Here we go. One more. Cross. Done. Three, two, three. Wait, go. Okay, you have 30 seconds here. We are halfway through our Tabatas. We've done four, we have four to go. Take a moment, get a drink, breathe. Doing great, keep working. Our next one, let me show you first. Abs are in, round one, reverse lunge right leg, right front kick. We'll do it just like that, then we'll switch into the other one. Then, we're gonna do a hitch kick today. I'll show you in a minute. So starting off, brace your core nice and strong. Right leg doing the work here, left leg never moves. Right leg's gonna lunge back and then front kick forward. Thumbs up to shoulders, looks like this. Lunge, kick, kick. Now maybe you're here. Little lunge, little kick, that's fine. Breathe. Nice. Try to stay on pace with me, even if it needs a little bit smaller movement. Good. One more. Hold your lunge back. Get deep. Same thing. Same side. We'll lunge down. We'll kick forward. Two rounds the same. Ready? Go. Again. Kick. Kick. Nice. Kick. Good. Breathe. Finish it. Hold the lunge. Good, good, good. Now, we are going to lunge down and hitch kick. Watch here. Looks like this. Lunge, knee up, kick. Lunge, knee up, kick. So right knee lunges. Then right knee lifts. Then you kick left. Lunge, kick. Nice. Good. Keep it coming. Relax. Same thing. Right leg will lunge back. That knee comes up to prepare for that left hitch kick. Set. Go. Right. Hitch. Hitch. Good. Come on. Lunge. Hitch kick. Finish. Almost done on this side. One more. Done. Reset. Left leg, reverse lunge, front kick. Two rounds the same. Ready, go. Good. Heart rate should be high. Breathe. Push it. One more. Hold the lunge. Knee down. Or rest. Same thing. Deep breath. Four. Three. Ready? Lunge and kick. Lunge. Kick. Nice. Push it. Eyes ahead. Abs in. Chest up. Finish. Step back, hold lunge. We're gonna lunge down. Lift left knee up. Kick right leg. Two more rounds, ready? Set, lunge and hitch. Kick. Kick, good. Go at your pace. You'll have to be with me.
knees up to fuel that kick. Good. One more. Rest. Final round. You're doing great. Keep hustling. Left foot back. Three, two, right hip kick. Boom. Boom. Nice. That's good. Come on. Push. Finish. One more. Boom. Drink. Way to go. Nice. Breathe. Second breather. Get your mat, we're coming down. We're going to do mountain climbers on the floor. Even rounds, we stand up. Standing mountain climbers. Heart rate should be high. You should be huffing and puffing. You're ready. Optional mat under your wrists. We'll come down. Mountain climbers can be fast or slow. Hands on the ground, shoulders over wrists. Back and front. Here we go. Mountain climbers. You can tap the toes down. You can twist. Make it your own. You can go slow. Breathe. Shoulders over wrists. Skate forward. Relax. We're coming up. Option one is here. Option two is hop. Option three is right. Like a climb out last. Ready? Go! Come on, knees up. Hands grab that ladder. We could call this a ladder or a standing mountain climber. Breathe! Eyes up! Come on. Relax! Coming down for round three. Breathe. Your level, your style. Low mountain climbers. 20 seconds. Go! Left foot. Shoulders over wrists. Keep those hips left. Don't lift them up. That's it, that's it. Come on, come on. Breathe. Relax. Deep breath. On your feet. Your style. Your level. Your pace. Round four. Ready? Ladders. Go. Maybe you're here. For a little help. You do you. But push yourself. Listen to your body. Push it just far enough past its limit to be uncomfortable. Nothing changes when we're comfortable. Push. Relax. Halfway through this Tabata. Coming down. Mountain climbers. Four, three, are you ready? Go! 20 seconds. Come on, abs in. Pull that belly button into your spine. Tighten those abs. Shift the weight forward. Shoulders over wrists. Nose in line with your index fingers. Relax. Breathe. You got this. Three rounds to go. Ready? Bring those knees up high, set, go! Mountains or ladders, push. Lift the eyes and chin, keep the chest tall. Reach high, get those knees up. Breathe, you got this, come on, push. Finish it. Relax, two to go, one of each. Last time coming down for mountains. Deep breath. Bring it down. Ready. Go. 20 seconds. Shoulders over wrists. Come on, shift your weight forward. I know you're tired. I am too. But we got this. 12 seconds and we're done with these. You can do it. Push. Relax. Last round. On your feet. Give it all you've got. Okay, final round. Then we get a 45-second break. Ready? Go! Come on, get those knees up. Get that chest up. Eyes and chin lift. Reach those hands high to the sky. Knees coming up, up, up. Abs in tight, tight, tight. Finish this Tabata. Push it. Higher, higher. Done. There you go. Breathe. 45 second rest. Use it. Two Tabatas left. You got this, you're doing awesome. Keep pushing, keep working. Next Tabata, start with a right front kick and a left back kick, the whole round. Then we're gonna keep it on the same side. We're gonna go right knee pull, left side kick. All right, just like that. Then we do the other side. Breathe. Get ready. Abs in. Right front kick. In 4, 3, 2, let's go. Front, back, front, back. Nice. Chest stays up on the front. It drops just a little on that back kick. But eyes stay forward the whole time. Chest stays open the whole time. Good. Relax. Breathe. You got this. Take a deep breath. For our last one, we're gonna be on the floor, all 8 rounds. I'm gonna show you first. So from the side here, our first move is the cardio move. Hands under shoulders. You're gonna bring knees to ground and pop up. Now you don't have to fully touch the floor if you don't want, but if you do, do it gently. It's all about control. And if you don't wanna slam those kneecaps in the ground because that would hurt. Our second move, we're gonna come down onto our forearms. And we're just gonna tap our knees down, up. Light, gentle taps. If that's too much, put one knee down and switch. And switch. So we're hitting some core work. If you do not want to pop off the ground, you don't have to. You can bring both knees down and just power up if you want. All right? Final Tabata before we pull down. Get ready. Stay with me.